here this morning in London. set under its foot.
This is the nozzle, man.